It's a day of service in schools and neighborhoods. NBC5's Jen DeSalvo is live on the Near West Side with more. Jen.
Well, there are 600 volunteers who are employees of partner corporations, Chicago Public Schools, teachers and staff. There are also alumni of the AmeriCorps City Year program and other local community members. The program City Year runs in 31 schools in Chicago, but this year, Robert Nathaniel Dett Elementary School on the Near West Side was chosen to be the recipient of an entire school service project on Martin Luther King Jr.'s Day of Service. Today, they're painting school halls, creating inspirational murals as the one you're seeing right now, constructing cubbies, building bookshelves, putting together sensory kits for students, and organizing classroom projects. Mayor Lightfoot joined City Year volunteers to kick off the event.
I serve for the black and brown faces who are desperate to see faces like theirs in education. It is important that every student knows that they have a champion supporting them for success.
Dr. King was a man of action, powerful words, incredible oratory, but he was a man of action. And on this day, commemorating Dr. King's life and legacy, I am proud that you are all here to also be people of action.
Joining the mayor today was Governor J.B. Pritzker, Lieutenant Governor Juliana Stratton, Senators Dick Durbin and Tammy Duckworth, Cook County State's Attorney Kim Fox, and 27 Ward Alderman Walter Burnett Jr., among others, speaking at the ceremony kicking off this day of service. Now, thousands of volunteers across the country are participating in today's Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service. This particular program has crews working in 29 cities. Now, Comcast, NBC Universal, the parent company of NBC5 Chicago, has been working with City Year as a corporate sponsor since 2001. And today, this entire school is going to be beautified thanks to all of these volunteers. Live on the West Side, Jen DeSalvo, NBC5 News.